Also this morning, a water main break in North Providence causing the road there to buckle. It happened on the corner of Middle Spring Avenue and Joslin Street. Business nearby did not appear to be affected, though. Water was temporarily shut off in that neighborhood.